is, of course, the first championship that we've got. Well, what more can we do? Who do you want to win tonight?
Oh, hang on a second. This appears...
Well, that's neither the music of DSO nor the Impulse.
This appears to be Shaun Sikes, it is. Now, what's he doing here?
Doesn't look like he's in a good mood in any case, does he?
Well, we know Shaun Sikes is tremendously disappointed to have not been given one of the 8 slots in the title tournament. Doesn't look like he's handling it well. Looks like he's handling it about as well as Aaron Abel did.
Yeah, what's he doing here at all, really? Looks like he's going to come to the ring to say something.
This is delaying our main event of the evening, which of course is DS North versus Liam Collins, and that's really what we expected to happen right now. Shaun Sikes has obviously got other ideas. Let's hear what he has to say. They do care,
yes.
Anyone
would care about a championship match if I was involved. Shaun Sikes!
I mean, he's got a point. He is a great wrestler. Perhaps he should have been in the tournament, I don't know. But
nevertheless, it's not the way to deal with it.
This is what the fans think as well. Shaun Sikes claims to uphold traditional British wrestling values. He's got very angry with the crowd here.
I don't know what we can do about this, but this is holding everything up now. Crowd shouting for him to shut up, but I don't blame them at all.
But maybe he's, maybe in a bizarre way he's got a point. Maybe he should have been in this. Oh, this heartbreak Jake Valentine.
Well, if there is someone out there who can shut up Shaun Sikes, this might be the man to do it.
Shaun, you're up there talking all this chat about your this and your that, but the only reason you're doing that is because you're really a coward.
That's what the fans think.
Yeah, absolutely. If he's not careful, though,
Shaun,
heartbreak
Shaun,
day.
Shaun's like, Shaun's like. He thought I was out. Shaun! Here. Get a focus. You thought I was out of an injury, but the truth is I've been signed back on. So even though I'm late for the tournament, I'm not late enough to stand you up for this competition.
So, well, there's a challenge.
Okay, we might have another match on tonight.
You get a ref. You get it on, and we'll get it on tonight.
Okay, here we go.
You call me, and you're ready.
There's a challenge.
Shaun Sikes was angry before.
He's certainly not afraid of a challenge, though.
Who are you? Who are you? I'm sorry, I don't talk anchor.
for this match tonight. I'm actually looking at the clock, see if we have got time. Are we having a back? We've got an official. Is it going to be no half guard?
Yeah?
You sure? You going to bring it on then?